be the plan, that's what they call me. I promise that you'll never be lonely. Be the plan, that's what they call me. Hello, hustlers, how y'all doing? Come on in. Who y'all see what the movie is about today? Come on in with this Hollywood hood girl. Come on in, y'all. Let's do this. I'm coming in too. So yes, y'all. Come on in. Bring your Kool-Aid, your cocktail, your water. Bring your food and snacks. Let's sit and chat with who? Me. This hood girl to the hood. Our production is Egg. Director is Salad. We have Egg Salad in the room today on these screens. Of course, y'all, you know, we are still in the front of October, and so we got a whole another month to go, and then it's going to be the holidays. Oh, yes. So this is scene one, take two. Let's roll the tape. Come on in, y'all. Let's say prayers. I'm ready to eat this sandwich. I decided. I was like, you know, if I'm going to try to get this blood pressure down, I'm going to try to do some different things. Look here, but I'm still going to eat, y'all. Okay? Lord, 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 thank you for this another blessed day. Oh, Father God, we cannot go through this life without you, Father God, and forgive us for the sins we committed against you. Let this food be nourishment to our beautiful and healthy body and orchestrate our feet, our lives, Lord. Let us love each other all around the globe, not just black on black and white on white, but everybody we have to love, Father God. That's what your word said. So have your way. In the name of Jesus, I pray. Amen and amen. That's it, y'all. That's it. That's all. Okay? Look here, y'all. We got that egg salad sandwich. I should have cut it off so y'all can get a piece, but look here. There you go. Don't it look good? So come on, take a bite. Take half. Whatever you want, take it. And then we're going to accompany it with Lay's. You have to do the Lay's. And of course, y'all, you know, we have our water as well. So let's toast for a beautiful weekend. Salute, salute. Let's sip, sip this good old water. So y'all, yesterday was David's birthday. I went with balloons and Cavassier and a card and my presents, and it was good. And he was going to be working on his car for his birthday, but he did it. It crunk up, so yeah. And he sent me a picture. Nick did a beautiful birthday dinner for him as well, you know. There you go. So yeah, they was talking about, I can't eat this thing like this. Let me get a knife, y'all. I'm sorry. I'll be back. Don't go nowhere. You know, I'm not a last minute person. And I guess they was gonna, well, Nikki was gonna, is gonna give him a birthday dinner tomorrow, but I'm not a last minute girl, and I'm not apologetic for it either. You know, if you want to do something for somebody's birthday and you want people to come, you got to give people a couple of 3 days to get ready, because I already made plans with my sister to go see our mother, to do some shopping, to cook out on the patio. We're going to fry some shrimp and fish, and I went and found some crabs. We're going to fry some crabs, and we're just going to, you know, yeah, do what we do, you know. So I told him, you know, I'll come another day, but you can't do it the day before. I already had plans. So there you have it. Yeah, I don't know if I can eat this whole thing. I'm giving y'all one more piece. There you go. Now, without ado. Oh my God. That is That's good, y'all. Mm-hmm. Y'all, tell me to stay out the hair store. Out the internet. If I buy another pack of Kinky Twist hair, so I'm going to be retwisting my hair sometime today. I don't know when. One thing about it, these styles, crochet and the twist, my hair grows so fast. So I did this, 6 days ago, and I got this much growth underneath that. So come on, y'all. Sometimes I think I want to let all my hair grow back. And then I'm thinking like, yeah, no. Mm-mm, can't do it. This bread is buttery. You know, it's in the deli. In our Kroger store. Perfect for egg salad. Perfect for tuna fish. Chicken salad. I'm gonna be doing all of them as well. Because I read something that said, salads are nutritionists and something they said. And I'm like, but the bread. So I guess if you get wheat bread and grain bread, and I do love wheat bread, y'all. I do. But that other bread, the grain, I never had it, so I don't know if I like it or not. I don't know. This bread is so sour. Y'all, we have a lot of rain. We are into a thunderstorm, they said. And I went to the fresh market today. And you know, you got the Gulf. That, you know, the fresh market, it's right in the middle. You got the Gulf all around, right? I took a video today because that wind, those waves that I love, you listen to them. They speak. They were pounding them rocks and stones on that water. I was like, oh, you know. That's why I like living by the water. However, when that last storm came and flooded our streets back there, my mind has changed. I don't want to move back there because everything was underwater. Can't do it, won't do it. Mm-hmm. But I would like to stay by the water. So, but they are building so many beautiful, you know, the houses on the water, they on stilts, you know, they are gorgeous. They building so many of them. I'm thinking like that building, I lived in this place called City Center in Houston. It's a prestigious place in Memorial. And they were building some high rises, beautiful high rises, and it collapsed on the top floor all the way down, y'all. And I'm thinking like, they building things so fast and so quick. I don't know, y'all. I don't know if I want to be on those stilts unless they're, I would have to look at the builders every day. I want to be on concrete stilts. I want that wood. Because what if the great, because we're going to have a great earthquake, y'all, in these days. You're coming down. You're going to fall. Mm-hmm. If that great earthquake going to make a mountain move, yeah, you're coming down. So, I've always, like now, I love to live in mid-rises and high-rises. You know, that's just my lifestyle that I love. And I'm not scared, but I always want to be on the 13th floor. I'm thinking like, yeah, mm-hmm, no. Mm-mm. Mm-mm. Wow, when I get through eating this egg salad salmon, I got to clean them crabs. And before I go to bed tonight, well, I'm going to wash them and put them in the refrigerator. And before I go to bed tonight, I'm going to go ahead and season them because we're going to fry them. It's going to be good. It's going to be really good. Mm. Now, this egg salad sandwich is bomb. Mm-hmm. Really good. Mm. Now I know I have to sprinkle some of my Greek seasoning. Mm-hmm. Hmm. Thank y'all for looking at my videos. Thank you for commenting. I love to read. And I try to reply on everybody. I'm getting some new people. New subscribers, thank y'all. Thank y'all for coming and looking at this hood girl. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Thank you. I hope you stick and stay. Yeah. All my old subscribers, I call y'all my veteran hoodsters. Thank you. Really, thank you. I saw something, I think it was Shay's World. That was the first time I ever looked at her, but I think that's her page name. Shay's World, if I'm not mistaken. Right now they're doing 3-day dog cage, I think that's what it's called, with them hot dog with these buns, and you can put whatever you want in them buns, but you have to do it for 3 days. Lost. Yesterday she did beef sausage with some macaroni and cheese and some Philly steak and peppers. Ooh, I wanted to just jump in that screen and just get that other one. That, and she fried the beef hot dog with the bacon around it. Now, I'll eat the beef wieners. I can't do the bacon. I'm trying to leave that pork alone, y'all. But, I was thinking, I kind of want to do it. I got 3 more buns left because this package had 4. But I can't do it now because I'm going to be home this weekend. So, whew, I'm going to try to video at my sister's. I'm going to try. They don't like being on the camera, so I'm going to have to figure it out. I'm already, where am I napping? I'm already pre-packed. I have to remember to bring my cigar ashtray as well, because I'm going to be smoking some cigars. I have everything right there that I need. My brother-in-law would say, Susan, I'll bring cigars. Okay. I mean, I love that they want me there. You know, family. You know, sometimes we are broken, but we can't stay broken. You know, when you know better, you do better. You know? And, yeah. That's it. I love my family. Yeah. Yeah, we fussing. Yeah, we fought before. But it's still family. Yeah. That's good. Perfectly seasoned. Perfectly. And y'all, the key, when I do my egg salad, I take all the yolk out of the white and I mash my yolk, and then that's when I put my hot spicy mustard and my jalapeno, I mean not my jalapenos, y'all, my mayonnaise, my salt, my pepper, my Greek season, and I do it, and then I cut the whites, you know. And then I take the whites, the celery, the green onion, and the sweet onion, and I just fold it over. That's how I do it. See? Mm-hmm. I knew they was gonna do that. Y'all, that wind. That wind is kicking here. I'm gonna be sitting on that patio in a minute. Just doing nothing. Just meditating. That's it. Mm-hmm. Oh, I was called out about eating good with the 20 pieces of cucumber. I bought my cucumbers today, and I will be doing the cucumbers, y'all. I don't mind doing vegetables and fruit, so I'm excited about that one. I'm gonna do my cucumbers with some red onions and Italian dressing, y'all. And we have to eat it with chopsticks too, y'all. All right, y'all. That's our time. So, y'all ready to sing yourself out? Let's get ready. You ready? It's time to say goodbye for now. We'll have another chance around on the other side. So whatever you do for the rest of this day, even into the weekend, do it with purpose. And do it with love, genuine love. I love you, and there's nothing you can do about it. So, bye for now. I'll see you again real soon. Bye-bye.